Good morning and welcome to the Blueprint News Network. I'm Rupa Pala.
And I'm Jacob Bullard.
Please stand, face the flag, and recite with me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence. Thank you.
Good morning, Mustangs, and welcome to
Mustangs Friday!
And now for our drawing. If your name is drawn and you are wearing Mustang wear, stop by the Student Activities Office, C149, during a free period to pick up your Mustang prize pack. This week's winners are freshman Colin Glockel, sophomore Cameron Polnitz, junior Robert Didiana, senior Isaac Zamora, and our winning staff member, Mrs. Sue Zanotti. Colin, Cameron, Robert, Isaac, and Mrs. Zanotti, if you're wearing Mustang wear, be sure to stop by the Student Activities Office during a free period to claim your prize. Have a great weekend and go Mustangs!
Here are this week's issues.
This year's school-wide philanthropy project is Special Olympics, which is a charity that helps students with disabilities participate in sports.
This year's philanthropy directly affects some of South's very own students.
Giselle Cervantes is with some of these athletes.
Thanks, guys. I'm here today with Bella and JJ, two of our Special Olympic athletes. So, Bella, what's your favorite part about being on the Special Olympics team?
My favorite part is I love the good stuff.
Yeah, lots of really good stuff?
Yes.
Did you qualify for state this year?
Yes.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank you.
And JJ, what's your favorite part about being on basketball team four?
Me? Shoot.
You like shooting hoops?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. That's super cool. Thanks. Now back to you guys.
The boys' lacrosse season is well underway, with a home game coming up on April 4th against Hinsdale Central.
Blake Frecko was with varsity lacrosse player Mike Hennelly for an in-depth look at their strategy leading up to their future games.
Thanks, guys. I'm here with Mike Hennelly. So, Mike, when does the lacrosse team usually practice?
We practice pretty late. We practice from 7:30 to 9:30, four nights a week, and then usually during the day on Saturday.
So what gets done during a typical practice?
During a typical practice, we usually start with some drills that work on some of our stick skills and some passing and things like that, and then we try to move into more full field things, work on defensive and offensive strategy for our games.
So what strategies are you guys looking to use going into your upcoming games?
Working on our next couple of games, we're looking to possess the ball more in offense and try and look for good shots, and on defense, we're just trying to make sure we have good coverage and make sure all our slides are ready.
Thank you.
Hey Rupa, you're bad at taking tests, right?
What?
Cool, because in this next segment, we decided to focus in on some of the main ways DGS students act during the test. So next time you stare blankly at the exam, you won't feel alone.
Looking good, feeling good, dressed for success.
Another one bites the dust.
Boom, boom, boom. Another one bites the dust. Them bites the dust.
Hey, gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
Don't know that one. Get it? No, it's not that one. Did I not study for this enough? They're all the same number. That's a lot of nines.
And done. Uh-oh. Did I finish too fast? I'll just wait till someone turns it in.
Wow, this is so easy. I am so good at school.
Another one bites the dust.
Oh, he's turning it in. Now I'll go.
Another one bites the dust. Hey, I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
That's it for this week's broadcast. Be sure to check out our website for breaking news and featured content, and our Twitter for sports scores and other updates.
Thank you, and good morning. I think I weigh too much.